And for Xavier, at guard, number 25, the likes of Pemberton.
Yo, Reef, you know what?
They're hating on me.
Damn right they hate
it. They're hating on me.
They didn't want me to make it this far, baby. DJ Sus 1. Money Man. Sus 1. The feature presentation. I'm the one. Let's go.
Thank you. opening of the third quarter, and Pemberton makes it 16.
This one, first half, tight game. Xavier point guard Elijah Pemberton, one of the best around. Smooth jump shot.
Every time I step up in the building, everybody's hands go up. And they stay there. And they say yeah. And they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you go in here, put your hands in the air. Make them stay there.
Free throw shooting. Let's start with free throw shooting. As we all know, free throw shooting seems to be easy because of the word free, but it's not. It's probably one of the most difficult shots that you can make on the basketball court, mainly because there's no defense. So when there's no defense, the focus begins with yourself. You have to somehow find a way to get yourself comfortable, understand the fundamentals of the shot, and then step to the free throw line and make the shot. Now, there's a lot of other factors that plays into free throw shooting. You have your mind, basically fighting itself to go through the fundamentals. Then you have the fans and the expectations of making the free throw shot. So the things and the simple things that you should think about when you get to the free throw line is to be comfortable. Now we're gonna go over the fundamentals of what it takes to shoot a free throw. And it's very basic. And when we talk about basic, we talk about the things that can be carried from the free throw shot to any shot on the basketball court. It's only focused when you're at the free throw shot because it is a free shot and everybody's just focusing on you. That's probably why it makes it more difficult to make the free throw shot. So when I step to the free throw line, some of the things that I think about is the fundamentals of the shot, but at the same time, to get myself relaxed and go through the rhythms and the things that I've been practicing away from the game situation. And that's why when you're practicing your free throw, you should always have the mental thought of a game so that when the time comes within the game, you're relaxed and everything comes to you very easily. A lot of inhibitors are out there, from the fans to the mascots waving their hands or to the other players talking to you while you're trying to focus on the shot. But as a free throw shooter, you got to be able to focus on the job itself, which is to make the free throw shot. Shooting free throws demands a lot of work, mainly because it's not free. Anything that's free is always hard. Haven't your parents ever told you that? If it comes free, that means you're not putting forth the effort. So you want to put forth the effort so that if it does come free, you've worked hard enough to where the responses are going to be something that you feel very comfortable with.